mystery of the two-horned narwhal.
Oh, I'm ready.
You ready?
Oh, yeah, I'm ready. Come on, Marty Moose. Let's see what you've got.
You can see. Two palmated 20-point antlers that are gonna scoop you up and flip you over.
Unlikely.
Yeah? What's your play, Bison Brother?
Two unbreakable horns backed up by Bison Brawn.
Antlers are more awesome.
Horns are better.
Charge!
Charge! Do I have to remind you, bro, that your antlers fall off every year?
So the next year, they grow back bigger and with more points. What's your point?
Horns always stay on and get a little bigger every year.
Uh-oh. Are you thinking what I'm thinking, bro?
Yeah, I think I'm thinking what you're thinking. We're stuck! Okay. Let's both pull backwards on three. One, two, three.
Huh? Aw, I don't want to play anymore.
Hey, get these antlers off of me!
We moose shed our antlers. What can I say?
Deactivate.
Between horns and antlers.
We did?
Yeah.
Horns are permanent and keep growing.
Antlers are temporary. They fall off and grow back bigger the next year.
Yeah, we did. Good job, bro.
Hey, Wildcrats, look at this. Your horn and antler skirmish prompted a question. Come see. It's from Ronan, and he's got a good one for you.
Hey, Wildcrats, I was just thinking about the whale with the horn. What about him? How come you've never had an adventure with the narwhal?
What? We haven't?
No, we haven't.
Well, we've got to.
Narwhals! That's today's creature mission, to discover the horned whale.
Whoa, wait. That's a drawing.
Yeah, an imaginary drawing.
Yeah! Let's not go on a wild goose chase now.
What are you talking about? Narwhals are real.
What? Like a unicorn of the ocean? You gotta be kidding.
And those are just old drawings, not photos.
Come on. I can't believe a narwhal actually exists.
Wouldn't its horn get tangled up in seaweed?
Good question. And the only way to answer your questions is to fly to the Arctic and find some narwhals.
Arctic? We've got some Wildcrats kids up there.
Hi, Wildcrats.
Hey, Noah. Have you ever seen a whale with a horn?
Have you ever seen a squirrel with a tail?
Good one.
I've seen many narwhal. They're called Tugaluk. At this time of year, many gather in the bay not far from my village.
Okay, that settles it. We've got to go, and now. Jimmy?
Take it off!
I still have to see it for myself.
Yeah, me too.
Me too!
Hey, what's that at 12 o'clock?
That could be a pod of narwhals.
Then there could be about 20 in a group.
Maybe up to 100. Jimmy, set the Tortuga down.
You got it!